Roman's pass is complete. Number 14, Jacob Scott. Lawrence Goodman, the play to catch up on Meadow. Cleveland, first down. Roman's pass is complete to Jake Mason. Dan 10 on the play is good for another.
Landon didn't move his head the whole time, which is why I watched it again. Devin's man didn't go with Devin. Landon's head just stayed exactly looking for the ball going there the whole time. And he threw it right where the guy basically stopped. The guy didn't have to move.
Dancing?